Sam, access the Lake Knot City delivery terminal. Sam, to review. Your present objective is to extend the chiral network from Lake Knot City to South Knot City. To that end, you'll need to utilize prepper shelters as way stations. Frankly, it won't be easy. Fragile's tried to get some of them on board, but you know how preppers are. More than a few won't want anything to do with the UCA. So we've got to prove to them they're better off with us. Figure out what they need and what we can provide, and then deliver. Do that, and they just might agree to join us. All right, get to it. The list of orders is on the terminal. This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.
different journey. Keep on keeping up. Keep on keeping up. You're passing through mule territory. Move fast and quiet. As if they see you, if they catch you. To think that their parents were porters like you who risked life and limb to try and keep our country together. And now their broken children carry on the work without any understanding of what it once meant. It's a ritual to them. The delivery. An insatiable addiction. And they'll be coming for you to get their next fix.
Restrictions lifted.
Name's Sam. Anybody home?
The highway used to run through there back in the day. The first expedition team left behind a paver, but to finish the job, you'll need more than that.
Ah.
scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All but welcome to Lake Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Lifted.
Thank you.
Over here!
Damn it.
delivering cargo.
Thanks. Sam Bridges, I presume? I've heard of you. The man trekking across the country trying to reconnect folks. I appreciate you bringing me this. I do. Times have been tough without Fragile Express to handle deliveries. Now let me just check the cargo. Huh. Wow. You took really good care of this. I'll let Bridges know how the V&V testing goes. Thanks again. You'd understand something. It's about Fragile. You might have heard she helped terrorists, that she didn't care who got hurt. But I'm telling you, that's gotta be bullshit. Her and her people put their lives on the line to get us what we needed. She's a hero through and through. Look, I was born in the shelter. The only world I've ever known is within these walls. So when people talk about America, I can't even begin to imagine it. But if that Cupid connects me to everyone else, I won't have to. So yeah, I want to join the UCA. I want to see what I've been missing. Standalone 3D printer is capable of chiral printing. Assuming it works, the Evo-Devo unit should enable me to replicate all kinds of archived objects. We can rebuild America one piece at a time. In the meantime, I can use the network to see what's going on in the cities, track mule and terrorist activity. It's like you brought me the whole wide world in that package. Thank you, Sam. Let's do business again. Oh, yeah. I've got a little something I'd like you to put through its paces. An assist unit I developed myself. Works perfectly in sim trials, but I need someone to test it out on solid ground. And if it makes your job a little easier, all the better.
Sam, active skeletons attached to your legs and augment your physical capabilities. The one you've got there is a load-bearing AS, designed to reinforce your joints. Just wearing an AS will provide additional support, but you can also boost it to maximize its potential. Go ahead and take it for a spin. You won't be disappointed. Thank you.
kindly. Come around again soon.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further. All right, that's one prepper way station. Two to go. Thank you.
Bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
I've been expecting you. You are my lifeline. I've only managed to get this far thanks to Porters, and you don't ask for anything in return. You have my gratitude. Let's see, how's the package? Wow, this is great. Excellent job, thank you. So you're here on behalf of Fragile Express. Please tell me you put the terrorists behind you. When Fragile, the daughter of the founder, started associating with other couriers, things started getting scary around here. Rumors say that she caused the explosion at Middle Knot City, and there's a part of me that believes it. Of course, she could be just another one of their victims. Are you connecting the Chiral Network? I don't mind a contract with Bridges, but I'm not going to join the UCA. Go ahead if you're fine with that.
Maybe you already heard it from Fragile, but preppers who don't want to be a part of the UCA can still sign a contract with Bridges to join the network. They get to use our delivery services and other basic Chiral Network infrastructure, much like our full members. Similarly, you'll be able to use their Chiral printing facilities to replenish your supplies. They are not, however, obligated to exchange data with us. So don't expect them to share intel or help with the development of new tech. In an ideal world, everyone would be a part of the UCA, of course. But failing that, we want everyone to at least be a part of the network. They can always change their minds after the fact. The Cupid will interface differently with the terminal depending on the type of contract. So connect your Cupid to confirm.
It just got too big. In times like these, we should all keep it close and tight. That goes for couriers, too. Otherwise, we'll just make the same mistakes. Republics, federations, coalitions, states. Connecting all kinds of people together. It's just asking for trouble. Sorry. It's been a while since I last talked to anyone. Travel safe. See you around, then.
Good work.
New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.